What's going on, my friends? This is Dustin Stelzer with Electrician U, and today we're going to talk about surge protection devices. The reason that we need to know about surge protection is that the 2020 National Electrical Code just updated. It changed a whole bunch of things, and now surge protection is required for new services, or even if you're replacing an old service. What surge protection is not, is it is not lightning protection, it's not overcurrent protection, it's not short circuit or ground fault protection. A surge protector is really there to minimize and kind of dampen the effects of a surge event. It's there to kind of cut an overvoltage spike or an overvoltage transient current that comes into the system. Overcurrent protection is when you have too much current, and that's what a breaker or a fuse does. So there's been this need to have an overvoltage protection as well, because it's not just current changes that fluctuate and destroy equipment, it's voltage changes as well. So if lightning hits your home, it is very unlikely that a surge protector is going to protect your home. That is a direct strike on your home. And that's not taking the lightning and putting it down into earth. That's flooring tens of thousands of amperes at tens of thousands of volts, hundreds of thousands maybe, all the way through your electrical system. It's not going to protect against that. And it's probably going to blow up the surge protector. The surge protector is meant for surges. So the difference between a surge and a spike is really that a surge is kind of what they call a ring wave. So it's an event that in the middle of a sine wave kind of has this little bit of a flutter. It's a little bit longer event that happens. And then you have an actual spike. And that's what they consider an impulse. So an impulse is on a sine wave, you have this little blip and it's a huge spike. So these two different things come from two different places. Usually spikes are from external things. It's from utility, it's from lightning. What a surge protector is a device or a component that's specifically designed to take in a transient surge and minimize the impact of that spike or that surge. It's basically when there's too much voltage that's being sent into something, it kind of cuts off the tops and bottoms. So it evens everything out a little bit. So that over voltage is still gonna be an over voltage that gets to your piece of equipment, but it's not gonna be as high and as impactful. And so a surge protecting device is really something that's meant to just help the longevity of your system by minimizing any kind of incoming or outgoing surges that are coming into the system. And how they work is they take those surges, they kind of act like a magnet, and they take any extra voltage and they divert it right down to earth. That's why having a ground rod is really important. That's why all these devices need to be attached to neutral, because they actually need to be on a grounded conductor, and that's where that voltage cycles through.